Abbas radiallahu anhu, a seven-year-old youngster. He says, Kuntu ridfan Nabiyyi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I was sitting on the camel behind Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So close to the Nabi of Allah. He says, my chest was touching the back of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He turned towards me. Seven-year-old child is being taught the lesson of Iman. This is a directive for the Ummah till Qiyamah. Normally we feel children are too young for talks of Iman to take place. Imam Tastari rahmatullah alayhi, he says, I used to get up at night when I was 3 years of age. 3 years of age, when I used to get up, I used to see my mother's brother making tahajjud salah. He noticed my interest in what he was doing. So he turned to me and he said, that youngster, I want you to say three things. Say it seven times. Allahu nadhirun ilayya. Allahu ma'i. Allahu shahidun. Allahu shahidi. Allahu nadhirun ilayya. Allahu ma'i. I want you to say these three things. Allah is with me. Allah is present with me. And Allah is looking at me. This lesson of Iman is being taught to a three-year-old child. He says, repeat this seven times. He says, for a few days I did this. Then I went back to my uncle. He said, now say it 21 times. He says, I carried on thereafter 21 times. I used to say it every night at tahajjud time. While my uncle was reading tahajjud salah, I would repeat this tasbihat. He says, very shortly the day came, three-year-old child addresses his uncle and he says, now when I take the name of Allah, when I take the name of Allah, I can taste the sweetness of Allah's name in my mouth. Then he says, my uncle told me that, youngster, if you have perceived the relevance of what you are saying, that Allah is with you, Allah is looking at you, Allah is present with you, then how can you break the command of Allah? Desist from the disobedience of Allah. Lesson of Iman was taught to a three-year-old child. By the time he was 12 years of age, Allah had opened up such nur of marifat on that youngster that Imam Tastari rahmatullah alayhi tabi'i, it is said that the fuqaha of his time would come to ask maslas and to take fatwa from him when he was 12 years of age. That level of yaqeen and conviction, his tarbiyat started when he was a three-year-old child. The three-year-old children of the Ummah today are given toys to play with. The three-year-old children of today are shown cartoons, computer games, before they can barely walk. But when it is said, bring alive the environment of Iman in your home. Bring the halqa of ta'aleem alive in your home. Bring Qala Allah and Qala Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Bahlul rahmatullah alayhi. And on occasion, he was walking in the bazaar. He saw this youngster crying on one side. The other children were playing. He went to this youngster and he said, why are you crying like this? This youngster said, Bahlul thought that perhaps this youngster didn't have toys like the other children had. So he made the offer, should I get you some toys to play with? This youngster said, I am not crying because I don't have toys. So Bahlul says, why are you crying? He says, I am crying because the fear of Jahannam is making me cry. So Bahlul momentarily was awestruck by this response. He didn't take this youngster seriously. He said, what do you know about Jahannam? You are still small. This is not your time to worry about Jahannam. Children at this age are playing. This youngster responded and said, Bahlul, do not deceive me. I have observed that when my mother prepares the fire to cook food, she uses the small twigs first, then she uses the big branches in preparing the fire. I fear that perhaps Allah will churn Jahannam first with us youngsters, then Allah Ta'ala will throw the adults into Jahannam. Where does this level of conviction, where does these thoughts of Iman emanate from a youngster when there is an environment of Iman? Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ta'lim for the ummah. This entire hadith which I am mentioning on Iman is addressed not to some big majma. He addresses a 7-year-old child. Ya Ghulam, O Qala Ya Ghulaym, O youngster, affectionately addresses him, Inni u'allimuka kalimat, I want to teach you a few things. Ihfadillaha yahfadka, ihfadillaha tajidhu tujahaka, wa idha sa'alta fas'alillah, wa idha sta'anta fasta'in billah. Guard the right of Allah. He's saying this to a 7-year-old boy. Guard the right of Allah, Allah will protect you. Hifazat and protection is not in your burglar guards. It's not in your guns, it's not in your armies. It's not in your technology. Hifazat and protection is in the hands of Allah and Allah alone. And in giving that protection, Allah doesn't need any of the systems of this world.